WTF, what the fool, Mama Gia? I told you 1000 times when you bring me kebab, I want rice. Yes. You know, next time you don't bring me rice with my kebab, I will cut your bilbul. Now get the fool, Mama Gia, out of my eyes. I want to record a new tutorial. Thank you. Bye. Oh, hello, Jahnoon. Welcome to a new tutorial. Today I'm giving you guys Sultani Studio drum rack and bunch of serum presets. Let's go. Alright, in this tutorial there is not much to say. I just wanted to show you guys what kind of stuff I'm giving away in this tutorial. So first we have Sultan Studio drum rack. I recorded an entire drum kit in studio back home in 2019 with my Habibi Borno. Now let's listen how it sounds. There is not much to say about this drum rack. I just routed all the instruments within the drum kit to these macros. All the gains, you can adjust it as your wish. I did a little bit of post-processing here. Let me show you. We have small room reverb. Then we have glue compressor to glue things together. Saturator on soft sound mode. OTT. Limiter to prevent any clipping. Camel crusher, as you see here, then pedal, then Isotope Trash 2 distortion plugin on blues driver preset, and that's it for the post processing. You can adjust this post processing as you wish, remove the plugins. There is not any recommendations on it. I just made it to make it fat. Then we have Sultani Serum presets. These are a bunch of presets I made in past and I just wanted to give away to you guys. First we have Drill Scream. So this is a scream bass. You can drill your walls, you can drill your spich, you can drill anything with it. It will do a good job. Now let's listen how it sounds. Yeah, as you hear. Next, we have this dubstep bass. Let's change the tempo to 150. Then we have this sequencer. Then we have our another sequencer. This one is very Sultan special. I asked the Xfer company to make my own wavetable for me because I'm Sultan. And then we have this third sequencer. This one is Sultani Psytrance. Then we have our last sequencer. It's a dubstep bass too. I made a bunch of two macros here too. Yeah, and that's it for this tutorial. Very simple and quick. I just showed you guys what we have. I put all of these racks and all of these presets for you Habibis in the description. Down below you can download, not my spich, okay, in the YouTube. As always, if you like, you can recommend my tutorial to your friends, your producer Habibis, you know, and please let me know in the comment section down below again, what kind of tutorials are you looking forward to hear and watch from me next. You know, I always take your recommendations. And as always, I hope you have a great day.
And as long as you write good reviews, your families will be released. Enjoy and khafla.